my 八字 has the element that you need. You will like me a lot. 一见钟情 love at first sight. Be as a friend or as a partner or as a lover or as a business partner. Or if I'm selling vegetables at the market, you might even like to buy vegetables from me just because you like me. Let me tell you this. It is just a game of elements. 一切都是五行的游戏。Hello, 大家好，阿弥陀佛，大家好，我是季谦。The other day, I did a Facebook live talking about whether is it really important to choose auspicious wedding dates to have a good marriage. And Remy Lily asked me this question. Hey, 季谦, if you just choose a good wedding date, means a marriage will work out, isn't that being ignorant of...karma? Doesn't it take two person karma to decide whether both person will be compatible or not? So are we ignoring the karma, the compatibility of both parties when we choose an auspicious wedding date? The answer is no. Whether or not two persons can get along well, let me tell you this. It is just a game of elements. 一切都是五行的游戏。If my 八字 has the element that you need, you will like me a lot. 一见钟情 love at first sight. Be as a friend or as a partner or as a lover or as a business partner. Or if I'm selling vegetables at the market, you might even like to buy vegetables from me just because you like me. Same thing, if your 八字 has what I need, I will naturally be attracted to you. I would like to talk to you. I enjoy talking to you. I gain a lot of joy just from talking to you. Why is that so? You have what I need. I like you. Everything is already stated in the 八字. Our 八字 is actually a blueprint.Of our past life with all this past life karma encapsulated in our 八字. For example, Singapore birthday is 1965, 9th of August. So that is the 八字 of Singapore. When two persons get married, the day they married is the 八字 of their marriage. So from the 八字 of their marriage, we can also tell how long this wedding will last, what are the problems that they will encounter, whether they will be happy or not. When we choose an auspicious wedding date, what we want to do is to leverage on theauspicious energies on that day, 喜神、福神、财神 to help our 八字. We don't want to clash with any negative energies on that day, not just because we want the wedding to go smoothly, we want the marriage to go just as smoothly. Can it work? Yes, it has a certain influence. I explained in my previous life,
天时地利人和,
the cosmic trinity for anything to work out rely mainly on three energies, the heaven energy, the earth energyand the man energy. So the heaven energy in this case would be the 八字 of both parties plus the date of their marriage, 八字 of their marriage plus earth energy is the feng shui of their home as well as man energy, their personal effort, their personal commitment and their personal values. 天时地利人和, it takes three forces for a marriage to work out. I'm not saying that when you choose a wedding date automatically everything will be perfect. Through all the karma you will naturally have a good marriage, nothing will fail. No, when you choose a good wedding date for your marriage, what you're doing is like buying insurance, get away from the negative energies that may be present on that day to receive the blessings from that day itself. They have the event go smoothly as well as the whole marriage. It definitely can work out that way. For I myself, my wedding date selected by Yong Long Zi because at that time I didn't know Shi Fu. And true to his words, our marriage is still going strong. Thank you very much. 谢谢你Yong Long Zi先生. For a lot of cases that I have seen unhappy marriages, most of their wedding dates were wrongly chosen or they didn't choose. They just see the Chinese calendar. If that day is suitable for marriage,嫁娶, and they will think that, oh, it's good enough. If you choose a wedding date based on that, I can tell you, you're actually setting up a disaster for yourself. We need to put together both person 八字, the 八字 of both side parents, the four parents, to make sure that when the lady marry over, she will not have any conflict with her in-laws, especially her mother-in-laws. So this is what we wish to do when we select an auspicious wedding date. Some people get along very well initially, they are very compatible. After some time, maybe 5 years or 10 years, suddenly they divorce. Why is that so? Because the 八字has reached a certain luck pillar. He doesn't need what she has already. For example, my husband and I, if let's say he need metal element, so I'm in a luck pillar whereby I no longer have metal element. I have fire element, and fire is not what he need. So during my fire luck, he will suddenly probably find me irritating. I'm not as understanding as before, not as caring as before, and I wouldn't know why. But why is that so? Because it's a game of the elements. Because I have fire, which you don't need, so he doesn't get along as well as before with me. That is what we call karma. Karma is actually all registered in our 八字. How long we will succeed, how long we will fail, when will we be able to recover, or when will we fall heavily sick, or when will we experience our first pot of gold and things like that. In some parts, there are actually more than one marriage. When our second marriage takes place, everything is in the parts, and this is what the Buddhists will call karma. I hope this live will answer the question that Remy has for any one of you who might have. Thank you so much for watching. Let me help you along to have a successful and fulfilling marriage. 谢谢大家的观看，我祝大家日吉祥，夜吉祥，一日六十很吉祥。
If a person cheat on you, you really should think twice whether you want to forgive him. Because if the cheating star combination is already in his 八字 or in her 八字, chances are that just giving him a chance again, you will not be able to have a happily ever after kind of relationship.